I have set a custom URL for my channel.